Yep, that's what you do when you don't have hands.